皆さんこんにちは、かずえです。お元気ですか? Today we're gonna learn about who are you going with sentence. じゃあ始めましょう。誰と行きますか? Who are you going with? Okay, here's a new vocabulary. Repeat after me. 誰, who, 誰。誰と with who, 誰と。Okay, here's a new particles. と、ね、means with.Okay. Actually, to has another meaning, which is and. But in this case, 誰と means with who. 友達 friend. 友達。家族 family. 家族。彼 boyfriend. 彼。彼女 girlfriend. 彼女。Okay. This 彼 and 彼女 could be the third person, means he or she, depending on the context. Example.私は山田さんとスーパーへ行きました。I went to the supermarket with Mr. Yamada. 彼は学生です。He is a student. In this case, 彼 means he, most likely. Okay? But if the initial sentence is like, 私は昨日彼とディズニーランドへ行きました。In this case, 彼 most likely boyfriend.Okay? 一人で by myself. 一人で Okay? Let's check it out, this conversation. 明日神戸へ行きます。I go to Kobe tomorrow. Repeat after me. そうですか。I see. いいですね。Good. 誰と行きますか? Who are you going with? 友達と行きます。I go with my friend. Okay?If summarize this, A-san's sentence into one sentence, 明日友達と神戸へ行きます。ですね。I go to Kobe with my friend tomorrow. If you go with, no, if you go by oneself, 明日一人で神戸へ行きます。ですね。一人で is an exception, no need to. Okay, so don't say 一人でと。Okay? 一人で神戸へ行きます。Okay? はい。Let's memorize vocabulary. 彼、彼、and 彼女、girlfriend, 彼女。友達、家族。So this vocabulary needs と、ね、with, ね、彼と行きます。彼女と行きます。ね。はい。Then, 一人、一人で、ね、this is an exception, ね、going by myself, 一人。Okay, let's practice. 明日友達とスーパーへ行きます。I go to supermarket with my friend tomorrow. Okay, let's make a sentence for here. Okay, stop the video and practice. Okay, let's check your answer. 明日友達とスーパーへ行きます。ですね。で、あさって、彼女と郵便局へ行きます。Good. 昨日、家族と銀行へ行きました。ね、past tense。おととい、一人で会社へ行きました。ね、おととい一人で会社へ行きました。いいですね。Okay, here is the extra vocabularies. 妻 my wife. 主人 my husband. 息子さん娘 my daughter. And 奥さん is someone's wife. So we differentiate my wife and someone's wife.、ね、in and out group. Okay? Then ご主人 someone's husband.息子さん、someone's son, 娘さん、someone's daughter, then 会社の人 is correct.、ね、okay, how do you say I go with my son? 息子と行きます、ね。I go to supermarket with my wife. 妻とスーパーへ行きます、ね。Okay, how do you say with 田中さんの wife? 田中さんの奥さんと How do you say Mrs. Tanaka's husband with Mrs. Tanaka's husband. 田中さんのご主人と。Okay? Let's practice. Memorize the vocabulary. Say his 私。So, 私の妻。私の息子。私の娘。Okay? Say, this is 私。Then, 私の主人。Okay? Then, 佐藤さんの奥さん。佐藤さんの息子さん。佐藤さんの娘さん。佐藤さんのご主人。Okay, let's stop the video and practice. Hi, here's more family terms. We call differently my father and someone's father. The concept is in-group and out-group. In-group means your family members, your colleagues, and out-group is non-family members and customer or vendor who are not working in the same company. In Japanese, in Japan, the company is like a family. Okay? So it's like that. Let's check it out. Sofu is grandfather. That means my grandfather. Sofu. Sobo, grandmother. Chichi, father. Haha, mother. Ani, elder brother. Ane, elder sisters. Ototo, younger brother. Imoto, younger sisters. Then, ojii-san is someone's grandfather, like 田中さんのおじいさん、ね、田中さん's grandfather. おばあさん、grandmother. お父さん、father. お母さん、mother. お兄さん、elder brother. お姉さん、elder sister. 弟さん、younger brother. 妹さん、younger sisters.Okay, and we show the respect towards the out-group people by adding san at the end of the each words. ね、おじいさん、おばあさん。ね、as you see, there's no san for the in-group. Okay, then and the funny thing is when you call the family members, your own family member, we use this. Okay, that means, hey, dad is お父さん。Hey, mom, お母さん like that. And for the elder brother and sisters, we say お兄さん or お姉さん or お兄ちゃん instead of さん use ちゃん for pretty. お兄ちゃん、お姉ちゃん And for the younger brother and sisters, we use the name. Okay? Hey, let's memorize the vocabulary. Suppose you are this person and you see the number is their age. Okay? So, 私の grandfather, 私の祖父 okay, or just say 祖父 then 祖母父母兄姉弟妹 okay, let's stop the video and memorize, ね okay, suppose here this is a 田中さん then 田中さん's grandfather is 田中さんのおじいさん、田中さんのおばあさん、田中さんのお父さん、田中さんのお母さん、田中さんのお兄さん、田中さんのお姉さん、田中さんの弟さん、田中さんの妹さん。Okay? Stop the video and practice.はい、じゃあ練習しましょう。How do you say these sentences in Japanese? I'll do it together for number one. 明日、母と病院へ行きます。When you translate English to Japanese, normally translate from the bottom. Okay? So, 明日、母と病院へ行きます。ね、okay? Please stop the video and practice the rest of it.はい。じゃあ、チェックヨーアンサー。2番。明日、主人と家へ帰ります。3番。田中さんの奥さんとスーパーへ行きました。OK?4 番。 昨日、娘と銀行へ行きました。5番。今日、妹と学校へ行きました。OK? Hi, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Today's last question for you is, 昨日、誰とどこへ行きましたか？ Okay, for my case, 昨日、友達とデパートへ行きました。Okay, that's all for today, and see you on day 15. じゃあまた、バイバイ。